So most busy people carry around too much in their heads and have way too much paper. What I do is I help them clarify everything by creating simple systems so they can reclaim control over their space and to also organize their digital lives.
I was able to see Kacy today, Kacy Paide. She was amazing. Her speaking instantly lifted the energy in the room, and I really appreciated that.
Yeah, Kacy from the Inspired Office just did an amazing job today.
Kacy is an office organizer, and she was so inspiring.
So we're going to do three things. The first is you're going to learn how to sort your physical to-dos, the actual things, the papers that land on your desk. You're going to group like with like by the action required of you for each of those things. Second, we're going to create fresh to-do lists every morning. So when you sit down at your desk, you're not working off of a big messy list of 200 things to do, but you're giving context to what you have. So your to-do list actually organizes your brain. And third, if you're pressed for time, like most of us are, I'm going to give you a technique so no matter how little time you have each day, you can actually sit down and get some real focused work done.
I loved all of the different points that she made. I already subscribe or ascribe to some of them.
And the advice she gave was so clear and so simple that I just wish everybody had the opportunity to hear about, you know, the simple way that you can fix the paper in your office with a step file system and some brightly colored file folders.
But the thing I loved the most, because I am a color coding girl, was her tips on color coding your folders, not so much by vendors or payables or the source as the action item. I thought that was a brilliant tip.
And it was perfect, and it was everything I wanted to hear, and it's one of the best speakers I've heard at these luncheons.
As a presenter, as a public speaker, I highly would recommend her as kind of having charm, but also poise in front of the room. She's really able to capture an audience through just her personality, but then using her personal skills to then translate the message, which is also powerful.
So if you also feel buried by too many to-dos in your head, too many papers physically in front of you, just give me a call. If you work in DC, great. I live in suburban DC. I also travel nationwide. I also have a blog and a popular YouTube channel. There's so much for everybody on there.